je prêt à vous le rendre, Seigneur, Seigneur, car avec les soldats, il est toreros, et va s'entendre, pour plaisir, ils ont les combats.
So this 2006 Comte de Champagne Prestige Cuvée by the famous Tétinger Champagne House is a Blanc de Blanc made 100% with Chardonnay grapes, and they all come from the famous Côte de Blanc area of Champagne, so some of the best vineyard sites for Chardonnay in the whole of Champagne. What I loved in this wine is its sheer lusciousness at all levels. So first of all, the color. It's of medium intensity, but it's got so much gold in it. It's, look at that, it's shiny, it's bright, and it's really appealing. Now, luscious on the nose, it's first of all very powerful. There's a lot of intensity in the aromas that seem to jump out of the glass. So aromas here are mainly nutty, brioche-y, biscuity, so a lot of creamy, rich, creamy, buttery lusciousness, but we're not talking about the heavy cream and heavy butter of some Chardonnays that you find here. It's all a lot of layers, very subtle, elegant notes, powerful but very elegant, probably a lot of finesse added by minerality that you can smell. Use the primary fruit notes of lemon and citrus that are typical of Chardonnay and Champagne are on the nose quite discreet. However, when you put the wine in your mouth, that's when the ripe citrus lemon marmalade characters just comes out, and that becomes the lusciousness in this wine. Ripe marmalade, ripe citrus, a bit of orange peel, still plenty of spiciness and leasiness from this wine's very long aging. This is almost a 10-year-old wine, but it still feels very fresh. Obviously, the age has given it depth and complexity. There's also a bit of a slight, you know, vegetal bitterness that comes at the end of it, together with some saltiness from probably the Chalky terroir from on the vineyards the grapes came from. This adds, you know, after this lusciousness of the wine, this adds a savory finish, which is really welcome. Overall, you know, very fruity, powerful, intensely spicy wine, just packed full of intense flavors. So I really enjoyed 2006 Comte de Champagne, definitely one of my favorite Prestige cuvées. Cheers. Et que l'amour t'attend, toréador. L'amour t'attend, toréador.